The next field I want to add is the space where the user will enter the date. Like I said before, formatted number is what we want to use if we need a number that's separated by slashes, dashes, or dots. Since I want my date to be separated into month, day, and year, I'll create three groups. I think I want my digits to be even closer together. For your tutorial activity, add a formatted number field and experiment with a different number of groups and digits within each group.